and start hustling across it.
City Airshow. The name of the aircraft is Korean War Hero, the pilot, Jim Tobel, out of Hamburg, South Carolina. The aircraft, the F4U Corsair, powered by a Pratt & Whitney R2018 cylinder, 2,700 horsepower engine. This is a huge aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, and one of the great advancements for fighter aircraft in the Pacific Air War of World War II, giving us a tremendous advantage, both carrier-based and both land-based Marine squadrons as well. From June 1951 to October 51, this is post-World War II now, this aircraft was aboard the USS Boxer, CV-21 VF-884 Naval Reserve Squadron. They were out of Olathe, Kansas. The squadron was known as the Bitter Birds because they used the Jayhawk on their jacket patch. This exact aircraft was flown in combat by Lieutenant Dwayne Ash of Brandon, Mississippi, Lieutenant Fritz Schierenberg in Fort Collins, out of Fort Collins, Colorado, Lieutenant Robert Warner out of Pensacola, Florida.